Well, I try to look real slender when November rolls around. Otherwise, I know I'll catch it when the lady with the hatchet makes a chop, chop, chopping sound. She sells us deer each and every year, dead turkeys by the pound. But she'll change her intention when she tastes my invention. She'll be vegetarian bound. She will gobble, 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 gobble my turkey-free turkey meal. She will gobble, 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 because it tastes so real. It beats the heck out of stretching my neck. It's an all-around better deal. And it's totally turkey-free, but it tastes just like me. You say I'm just a turkey, but that shows how much you know. The diploma on my dresser says that I'm a full professor.